I don't really know what we're doing today, but I'm sick and tired of sitting in the house. I have to grab my drone real quick because we might need that, but I'm just sick and tired of sitting in the house, so I'm gonna go out and explore some shit. I don't know what we're doing, but I'm gonna try and get some fancy B-roll, and yeah, I don't know, just stay tuned. It'll be cool, I promise. So I made it to the dam. I like to come here and just kind of look at it because just the size of this thing, I mean, it's just pretty surreal. Just the construction and just thought process that went into this is absolutely insane. I am gonna put the drone up, but there's a bunch of electrical wires everywhere, so hopefully this doesn't go south. I don't know how much of that is gonna be usable because I had a bird following the drone everywhere it went, and he got so close to it, I thought we were just gonna have a birdie. I had to bring it back because I didn't want to risk losing my drone over a fucking bird. So that's the Table Rock Lake Dam that goes into Taneycomo. Taneycomo is the lake that you guys seen. It looks like kind of like a river, and it's got a bunch of fog. It stays 55 degrees roughly all year round. So even in the summertime when it's 110 degrees out, that water is still only 55 degrees. As you may be able to see behind me, the water is a lot closer to the house than it usually is, and holy cow.
What's up, dude?
We've had torrential rain in the month of May. Table Rock Lake was actually at floodplain at 9:31. It's going down a little bit now, but I'm gonna show some drone footage of how high the water is and how far we had to bring the dock in to account for the extra water.
Ooh, smells good. Ooh, scrumdiddlyumptious.
That's the dam.